to have the privilege to serve you and serve with you in this diocese. I do want to take one moment to express gratitude to one who has been a leader, who has served sacrificially, and has been a pastor to you for so long, Rayford High. And I'm happy to thank you. Also want to recognize that there are a number of people here from the Diocese of Northwest Texas, good friends and family who have made this trip, and thank you, Bishop Halsey, thank you everyone who came from Abilene and Lubbock and other parts, thank you for being here today. Thank you to all of you for your service in and through the Episcopal Church. As Rayford said in his homily, there are easier paths. And really, really, truly, I feel so privileged to serve. Thank you.